dead.
A warning just ain't good enough for you college kids now, is it?